Why is so? King is out to Kuewa.
My jagal of violence. Ajukubye. Mama genze mufu wa Swabura fayo Salongo mana mufu yo mbole tukola Kadi bena bolo kese hebe nwa bisobe dua. Nembaza wazogera, nembaza wazi wemele muzikora. Boda muzikusa ini yabantu oserike. La vista saha
Parliament.
Oya cha wacha wada. King Saha.
Right. People power. Our power. Yeye ngini ya yoke na tikatili ya walasi. Walasi mwini. Bote baba na kundi. Baba tia. Alikona na wakozeti. Andifa na buke yomuni. Itali uwa. People power, our power. We are very sorry that we have not spent in time. Single I have faith, then I'm going to go to Kolo, Mugula. Without your cameras, without your vigilance, without your availability, whatever we are saying, whatever we are seeing, would not be possible. Then we which would be possible. But now, we are not going to be able to do it. We are not going to be able to do it. But we never know, without wasting time, Muzikize, Majulize, Edabite, our vision bearer, our vision leader, our beloved president, His Excellency Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Ngoyi.
Because the more you cry, the more your people are going to continue to die. So rise! Yaga, 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 yaga. Give me this! I don't want my electronics to my. Yaga, yaga, yaga. Yaga, yaga, yaga. Yaga, yaga, yaga.
And the killing of our people is too much. People power.
Power.
NUP.
Everywhere.
Thank you very much. Please take your seats. Wonderful, Angile. Wonderful, Angile. Madam Deputy President. Comrade Secretary General, fellow leaders, the leader of the opposition, fellow artists, MPs, and other leaders, I salute you. Madam First Lady, I know you insisted that you don't want to say anything, but allow me to allow you to allow us to insist. At least you come and wave to them. It's just waving.
I'm with you.
I did not plan to say anything today because I just came to stand in solidarity with the members of the National Unity Platform, especially the women who are here to pray for their to appreciate the leadership of the National Unity Platform. Of course, under the legal leadership of His Excellency and President, for continuing to celebrate this day, which comes to remind us and to remind us.
Everywhere.
Thank you very much, comrades, ladies and gentlemen. It's a tough time, but we owe it to the Almighty God that we still have the confidence to communicate to each other. We always say that Ugandans are lucky that we have a lot of humor, otherwise we would have gone into dangerous depression. First, I had and I want to speak to the family of Olivia. Nabi Sengawa Olivia, Nariwa Mugayetonga, Ola Olivia. Okumariza, Nabamu Konzesa, Nabamu Kizisa, Yatanga Kiza. Mama, Tuinga Kwetonga, Ola Olivia. Olivia Taina Musango, Olivia Mkwanova. Olivia Yaruana, Tumani, Umzadi, Na, Umto. Nadala mama, wawulida angumuwa kagumu, ebili, esapu, ena. Mwani, embera, jaisi, wami, tutebeleza, ntebeleze. Kwa kufenati wali ya rade, mkumela miyake yuminji. Sote tungu sali na msango, nebande mwona, nebawa kumza. Wawo, wali wawamu, nebani zo kumza, nebawa kuzesa. Kukusingze ya kulevo, isenga kao, ne Olivia, ne ugera kona inage, kusenga. Yali yetu na nimu kama tuwezo nda, mbira jolimu kiki understandinga. Natekeza tukari, baba gama, ati urumalo bata, ati bagenda batu wala, icha kwanza, baba rehabilitating. Of course, nansawa, ya kwata kana, nile solo kwata kana na ho, out there, nago nubaka mwenga tusako, bamuruani hili. Ijogo, nuko kakanyizi kwa, iba mtu sako, ibelenga bimala. Kwa mara itikonezo cheche wa mkako wakasi. Kwa mwenye mama, Olivia, we don't call anything against her. Mkisela cheche mungi akolo kukene family zama nafe, hawa chagani. Hawa ntunga karanzi, hawa ntunga machete, na wanabanji. Kwa wawo, banda kwa Olivia, tutupa sali ya musangu, ni wakubade, ila tukina masonga tuka mabalu wa sulami, ukubati nizisa o musangu kwa nangumula kwa hivyo, ukubate kako ikirambo icha terrorist no kubona ni nani sera bero mu maso neba kanda bafe abacha rimi de kutinda njira nako jira tumanyi ndo kufanya walo abena bacha kuangula kuanga tumanyi na msango nami wana bana wana baba genzi nimenyamira never families have and what about wow in Nyamila. Nay, Jaganabulum, sir, Wari, whoever's a family says so. What I do have three monji or to take car, a casta for Kumitima. The young woman of Agandi, quite a tigamit German, not around the town, against a complete carcass of the building around the city. Families is him full of Uzibo of Watunulam Masu. Kuangalu, you pardon, Jevana, you. Never in your family, so now understanding that you know Nagi. Single sample of faith. Jamadu of the garden. Sipping of the moon. The seven of the moon. Banabangi. Wow, Bakati Mamwe, Natawa Mamwe, Bamuta, Galwani, Ulambo, and the Debbie Gangi. Ganangi will speak on the money in Yabu Yavana. Never Nabang is in Attach Tammy, the seven Yatach Tammy. Museveni yaragira abasajja be ne bagenda ne batemula abantu baabwe. Bano bonna be mulaba, Museveni yabatta. Tebatuwa amannya, batubuulira, bano Amini yabatta, bano Bulti yabatta, tetuba manyi. Naye bano twabalabako. Era abasinga tumanyi bwe babattira. Tumanyi n'aba DPC abaali bakola, ba DPC ki, ba RPC ki, abaali bakomandinga. N'abamu bamanyiddwa abaabakola amasasi. Naye jakalubalayirira gyonnaku olumu obwenkanya bujja kusabirwa walinaayo. Ladies and gentlemen, today yet again we're meeting to commemorate our comrades. It's been 4 years. On this very day, 4 years ago, a dark cloud covered our nation. More than 150 innocent unarmed citizens were mowed down, were massacred. These people were, as you've noticed, fathers, sons, mothers, daughters, friends, comrades of various people that were killed. These people were killed just for coming out and exercising their constitutional right to protest against injustice. We lost friends and comrades, but these families here lost loved ones. They lost breadwinners. They lost an entire support system. Today we can only try to stand in the gap and mediate. We can only try to represent, but we cannot fill that gap. But you know, one day, their families and the nation will acknowledge that their lives were not lost in vain. All this pain, all these tears, year in, year out, were caused by just the greed of one man that is determined at all cost. He does not care what the nation has to lose. But again, we're also here to tell General Museveni that we shall not stop, that we are not going to give up, that we are going to fight on until the cause for which these people died is realized. We are never, ever, ever going to give up. We know that all dictators, when they lose legitimacy, they turn to violence. We've seen that with Omar El Bashir of Sudan. We've seen that with Mugabe in Zimbabwe. But there's only one common thing about all these dictators, that in the end, they fall. In the end, they all fall. And we know that the end of seven is going to be very, very soon. You've seen the prayers. Katonda Tehibasi, Katonda Jari, Eyatia Kumusa Suramo Kare, say, Ey, Nini, Jaina, Kumusa Suramo. This massacre was intended to instill fear in the hearts of people about Wajie, so that they never at any one time rise up against a dictatorship. Well, it worked for a while, but I can tell you that we refuse to live under fear.
He might have thought that he's going to derail us for a while, but he gave us even more reason to fight on, because he has to lose. We shall fight on, and we shall win, and we shall go ahead to honor the promises and the desires of these our comrades. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I want to request all of Uganda, all of the people of Uganda, to think about these people. These are multicultural people, different tribes, different religions, different genders, different thoughts. Many of them were innocent people, like Kamuyat, like the young man in Busoga, he was watching TV, and others. These people were killed. These victims, ladies and gentlemen, could have been maybe slightly above 100, but the effect went as far as millions. As we stand here today, the conscience of our nation is still haunted by that atrocity, by that terror. We dare to rise again. We dare to fight again. It is not just this blatant killing that has happened or still happens in Uganda. Friends, you know that Ugandans die every day, apart from the ones that are killed directly. For example, the Jambia victims in Masaka, the victims of murder in Karamoja, those that were massacred in Kasese, and of course those in the November massacre. But many others are killed indirectly through the economic apartheid that is being imposed in places like Busoga, places like Karamoja, where you find somebody dies when they shouldn't or wouldn't have died, but they die because they cannot access a health facility. Those that die out of avoidable accidents, the roads that are in terrible condition, all those people are killed by Museveni. Tetunuli na kutunulisi baloboka bebase directly bebate miri nyambia bebase Karamoja na abantu abo bebaboza akagendele bebata deko apate nyobu sosoze ben nyingi za kine chitundu china kumera chabu nge Busoga kine chitundu china kumera chabu nge Karamoja ababafude nga bafwa ulinzi janjabe mfu etaliwo uroma kuhu amabi nga kabe njepikandi badeo na ene kabao abo mwona batiwa edujimu ya msebe ya nabu kwe mbanga msaba msabe katonda na ya mbo nilize ulinzi onge. So friends, I want to ask us to wake up to the reality that we must put an end to this, to ensure that never again shall there be another commemoration of another mass murder like this. Only Ugandans can stop that, and we should stop it. We have the ability to do that. I know this is a very, very highly emotional time. I saw so many people fighting back tears. But like I told you, some 2 or 3 days ago in Uganda, that tears and sweat are both salty results. Tears will give you sympathy, but sweat will give you victory. So I want to encourage us not to keep crying about our lost comrades, but to start and continue sweating for the desires and the dreams for which they paid the ultimate price. To our comrades, Bana Femena, Tumani Muli Muguru, Ira Tumani Mutuliza, Ira Mutulava, Pangalanate, Ukoya Manopa Suliza, Titetukenda Kuzikiza, Tetukenda Kurikira U, Kurani Ira, Ichema Pinida, Uta Kurinaku, Uta Kurana, Ira Tuja Kuangula, and Tuja Komoku, or Tuja Genamasu to Zimesi, Ini Yagas Abu Malikau, Wakatimu Kuawichiba. To the leaders, may this be a constant reminder that a huge, huge, huge sacrifice was paid. Many of our comrades opted to go to prison or to graves in order for you to go in that local government office, that MP office, and all these other offices. Please remember them in every decision that you're going to make. Bakumirizi bannaffe, bannabaana be mulaba, baasalawo, abamu ne bagenda mu makomera gye bakyali, abalala ne bagenda mu ntaana tebeebase kati, abalala tetumanyi gye bali, ne bakola okusalawo okwo, ne basasula omuwendo ogw'amaanyi, ne bagenda yonna gye baagenda wateyagaza, mwe musobola okugenda mu ezo ofiisi ezeyagaza. Njagala okubasaba, musobola okwerabira ekintu kyonna. Naye buli we muba mukola okusalawo nga muli mu ofiisi ezemulimu, mujjukire abaana bano mubalowooze nto. Mukole okusalawo nga mumanyi temusalawo mu bifo ebyo abantu gye babateeka. Agambye wano newankubadde tuli mu kaseera akennyamiza, mubalabye abamu balemeddwa okwogera, bangi ku ffe tubadde tulwana okusigala nga tukyali strong. Amaziga gano tuyinza obutasobola gasambula, naye nakibajjukiza nti amaziga n'entuuyo byonna biba bitunuuna, naye bikuwa ebyokuta amaziga gajja kuwa okusaasirwa, naye entuuyo zijja kuwa obuwanguzi. So tuleme kubeera obwezi maziga bwokka nga tukaabira bannaffe abatufaako, wabula tutuyane nga tutuyanira ekirooto n'ekigendererwa ekyabatisa. Tubulukira kumakya nga tugamba bannaffe ne baafiira bwereere, tubeere nga tubayita amazira nga bazira kubanga baafa, naye nga kyebaali babanjula tukyagaana paka lwetwatuuka ne tumalako. Mwebale nnyo, mwebale ddala famire za bannaffe okusigala nga mulinafunya amazima n'abaana okubayigiriza amazima. Temugwamu maanyi, tetugwamu maanyi fenna. Sigale nga tukyasaba Katonda nga tumusaba obugumu, nga tumusaba amaanyi, nga tumusaba n'obusobozi n'okutuwanguza. Naye ate Abaganda bagamba tubalembera nga n'ebyokwetabe. Tusabe Katonda nga bwe tulwana, nga bwe tulwana kubanga Katonda ali ku ludda lwaffe, tagenda tulekerera. Manyi kibangi nnyo balina obusungu era Museveni bamusabira ekibi ekisembayo. Naye te muzijukize, muzikirize byawukane muko n'abamu wakati mu kusungu, wakati mu kunyolwa. Nze nsaba Katonda wangaze Museveni oyo amulage nti siye Katonda. Njagala amulage nti Katonda abeera wamu n'abeeyisa obulungi n'abo bonna baakozesa, oba basanze mubaweereza ba Katonda, oba basanze mu mizikiti, oba basanze mu ekkereziya, n'abo baakozesa okusabira abantu esaala embi, nsaba Katonda bawanguze, abawangaze sibawanguze, abawangaze atukolere byonna byatukolera nga balaba. Babeerewo tuwe obujulizi nga balaba. Babeerewo tubagambe temwalinga Katonda ne bwe mwaweerezanga teyalinga Katonda. Katonda bibi byakola. Nkimanyi nti olunaku lumu nga tukyali balamu Katonda agenda kitulaga. Katonda agenda kusooka ffe mu maaso g'abalabe baffe. Abatakulanga kuli eyabimesatu Katonda agenda tuteekera emmeeza, Katonda agenda tugimbisa mu maaso g'abalabe baffe. Katonda agenda tuwanika ebbango mu maaso g'abalabe baffe. Agenda tugimbisa mu maaso ga Museveni. Agenda tugimbisa mu maaso g'abo ababaka ba sitaani bonna bonna abalage nti Mukama abeera wamu n'abo abamuzi. Mwebale nnyo, mwebale nnyo abasiru n'abanyabo. Njagala okusabira baganda baffe abaatufaako nga 18 ne 19 n'abo abaafa abaatemulwa 19 November 22 tetunatuuka, n'abo abazze batemulwa oluvannyuma lwabyo byonna. Mukama abawe ekiwummulo eky'emirembe, abagayiziyize kabuli zammwe,
Awa longo seza makubo gamwe. Awa tuze wamu na watu kufu. Na yu kusingi radara. Nafe abasika lao. Atuyambe tutukilize viloto vya mwe. Kusoholo beya gaza. Na mwenye mwili mwumore hilembe. Kama hilembe na mwenye mwili.
Mr. President, we will wait. I will ask the leaders, our leader of parliamentary business, the deputy president, Mama the First Lady and the Secretary General, to our chairman. We will give to the victims. The victims, Shifra, let's have the victims very quickly. We will give a few of them. Just 10. Lumia.
Okay, Ochale Kusama, Yogana Media.
Let's have the victims. Please, the victims come and hear from the president. We do this every year. Every year we stand with the people.
Everything is gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be fine. All right. Everything's gonna be fine.
So we will receive the victims.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much, our lovely viewers, for watching on Summer Uganda. Shiriwo, abantu abaina abasibe makomera. Ekibiina kibaddukiridde nga buli mwaka wekikola okubeera nti bagenda n'ekyokulya ewaka n'okuba nga babeerawo mu buli mbeera, school fees, financially, academically, n'ebyefaananyizaako bwe bityo. So mbeebaza beebaza bannaye abanyambako kadata gamazimazi sina gye nkola. So n'abanyambyeko abansaba ennamba bagasama kyokola tukizeema katuye kadata. Thank you so much bambe mwebale nnyo timu Abu Dhabi, timu UK, timu Australia, timu US. Mwena mwena bananga jemo sinzira. Nchimanya timuli bantu namwe olumu ulemererwa neze newayo. Kwata nechokuya nenga basende zo kuya kanzirete. Mbawele zemo manye ateche chigenda maso mkwanga. So thank you so so much. Mbeba zenyo mweba lenyo bambe. Aba mbele lao echitono enyo chemusobola. Mweba lenyo ze newayo kuwele zansi. Newayo kuba weleza. Okubala gabo lichimunga po chitambula na kakule ya live veno. Esawa satu. Neda chika asatu motano. Natadeko emetualo etano. Wena jonji kwa sasa nejeguwa kuni. Nibu mbada njina ku MTN. Nibu mbukone kitenze. Musoro kuwanga mula bachi yenda mazo. So thank you so much. Mweba linyo. Nabuli omu yena. Jose. Buli timu yonna gy'osinzira okubanga olaba timu yonna bebaza bwebaza timu Kampala, timu Masaka.
Mukyala w'omugenzi Lubwamabeeka. Mukyala w'omugenzi Lubwamabeeka. Yakwetaaga be bafutusojja babiri wano abajja okuyambako okusula ebintu by'abantu bino. Luwangu. Thank you. Mukyala Beeka. Mukyala w'omugenzi.
Mwana wa mama
Nalumoso Vincent. Nalumoso Vincent. Damulira. Damulira. Family ya Damulira. Tusobola kuyita mu paka neri ewa leader proposition tugende batu wefena tugende the families abamu muyite side eri.
One day,
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tutambule, 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 tutambule. Kanata Muhammad. Damolida. Subalama. Banange mbuzi, tujijewo. Tujewe mbuzi. Tumuvinge, tumuvinge. Bana mkulembeze tetumuteka nyomu mbuzi, tutambule. Tutambule, tugende. Thank you.
So chiriwo obodde muno bali mukuwa famire z'abaana abakyali makomera ebasa kwekuli ebyokulya n'ebyokunywa kasente katono nnyo okusobola okubanga ate bibayizaku obulamu obwa bulijjo nenga kibiina abantu bano kibalabirira abantu bano ekibiina kibalabirira ebbanga lyonna so kye kiriwo obudde buno baganda bange basibo ne bannyabo bamwena abali ku ssama Uganda thank you so much
twebaza bwebazagenda kubanga tukwasaganya fena omulundi gumu mujja kukiriza president people power. When the struggle is over, we shall wear the victor's crown. We shall wear the victor's crown. We will be matching here. We are resuming our foot soldiers tournament. It will be in matching here this weekend. The foot soldiers tournament is back on track. We will be matching here this weekend.
Okay, butelevu abalonje mwena ababadde ku sama Uganda. Thank you so much. Mukirize, mberekereze. Kankome wano mukama bampere mukisambaga.